It was a typical night out for me and my girls. We were looking good and acting bad. And there were lots of good-looking men in the place. Then he looked at me. And for a second, everyone in the place disappeared. He was fine. But there was something else about him. You know, that's something that makes your head light and your stomach tight.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I'm gonna ask you some questions.
Ooh, oh, questions. Yeah, questions. All right.
Now, if I'm right about you, all answers to these questions will be yes.
You think so?
I think so.
Okay. Well, let's see.
Do you like chocolate?
Yes.
Yes. Do you think that I find you attractive?
Yeah.
If I were to kiss you right now, would you slap me?
Yes.
Don't you find me attractive?
Yeah. Feel like I.
Come on. Would you like to dance?
Yes. So you see, Keith is special. See, you don't do that for everybody, just your man. Now, if you forget everything I tell you, remember this. Men, they want a woman in public and a freak in private. If you disagree with that, then you just don't know. But you better ask somebody.